took that period as a challenge, and I didn't become a burden to my parents. I did odd jobs. My name is Professor Dr. Rasool Baksh Mahar. I'm working as a director, US Pakistan Center for Advanced Studies in Water, Mehran University of Engineering and Technology, Jamshor. I did my primary education from District Sangar, where my father was farmer, as peasant, not a landlord farmer, but as a peasant. And I did my primary education from government primary school, 23 Jamrao, Talka Sinjoro, Zilla Sangar. And I did my matriculation examination from government high school, Sangar. Actually, after that, my parents, they moved to District Umarkot. And I did my intermediate education from Government Degree College, Umarkot. During that period, actually my father was farmer, so he was unable to support me. So during vacations, I went to Karachi, and I did a lot of jobs in Karachi as a laborer, and I earned my educational expenses. And I applied for admission in Mehran University of Engineering and Technology. But unfortunately, I was not selected in first list. And then I saw that number of the domiciles was illegal. And that is why I couldn't get admission. So I went against the people who got the wrong domiciles. And finally I won and I got the admission in Mehran University in Architecture Department. And I topped in Architecture Department in first year. And I got the change of my discipline from architecture to civil engineering. And I did my bachelor in civil engineering. During my bachelor study, I couldn't get any money from my parents. And I taught tuitions as well as I won different scholarships from different agencies like Aligarh Trust, Qaid-e-Azam Scholarship, and other different scholarships through which I did my bachelor education in civil engineering. After that, I was selected as a lecturer in civil engineering department on merit. And a number of graduates, now they are in very good position. They remained my student. And they are very good in positions nowadays. I did my master's in civil engineering from Mehran University of Engineering and Technology. After that, I applied for the scholarship in Higher Education Commission Pakistan, and I won the scholarship of HEC for China. I got the admission in Tsinghua University. Tsinghua is ranked in the world in top 50 universities of the world. And I did my PhD in the environmental engineering. And I came back in 2007. And then I got the promotion and I'm promoted as a professor here in 2008. And after that, I have, with my colleagues, opened a new department in Bachelor of Environmental Engineering. I have initiated a new department in Mehran University of Engineering and Technology, Bachelor of Environmental Engineering. And I worked there around 7 years. After that, there was one call from USAID. And there is a request for proposal. I remained a part of that development of the research proposal for the USAID. And with thanks God, we got in 2014 a project from USAID. University authorities transferred me from environmental engineering to in the US-Pakistan Center for Advanced Studies in Water. And I worked first 2 years as a HOD of Environmental Engineering here in this institute. And after that, I am promoted as the Deputy Director of the US-Pakistan Center for Advanced Studies in Water till March 2020. And then I am again got the position of a director of this center. I did a lot of projects. I have supervised around 14 PhDs and more than 100 masters. We have given different solutions like waste to energy. We have installed one plant in Sangar sugar mill, and that is used to produce biogas. That is basically funded by United Nations Environment Program and DFID, British Council. Another project that was funded by the USAID and Higher Education Commission Pakistan for the capacity building in drinking water of Mehran University of Engineering and Technology. And basically we determine the antibiotic resistant bacteria in drinking water, and we develop methodology how to get rid of. I did number of the project. Presently I am also working as a principal investigator of one of the project we are piloting with Al Rahim Textile Mill, and which is also funded by the Higher Education Commission Pakistan. One project we are doing with International NGO Tier Fund, and that project is also around 10 million, and we are turning plastic waste into resource. Since 2018, I got the honor from the university, and I am selected meritorious professor of the university, and as well as I am director of the one independent center of the university, which is really big honor for me. And this position I got, when I compare from my bachelor, my intermediate education, I was really unable to do that, but I took that period as a challenge, and I didn't become a burden to my parents. I did odd jobs and I completed my education, and I selected from lecturer to meritorious professor. So you see my journey. It was from hard time to very good time. So my message to the youngster that don't be disheartened, and trust in Almighty Allah. Allah says, Al-Kasibu Habibullah. Mehnti Allah ka dost hai. If you work hard, if you have a determination, you will succeed, you will achieve your goal. But you have to work hard, you have a trust in your Almighty Allah. Besides that, you have to serve your parents, respect your parents, get prayers from your parents, and work hard. Day will come, you will achieve your goal. There are a lot of opportunities. If you have a will, where is a will, there is a way. If you have a will, you will succeed. You will get your goal. And you will be better than me where I am here. Thank you very much.